Hi everyone, today is my art video you can enjoy. First I can show you this is a wet pencil. You can draw with contour line, draw the pear, then you can see how to do with these things. It's a contour line with in the wedding cut. You can cut and the pieces of that, and then you can set over here making a still life with your kids, with your students. It is a really fun. This is two pencil. It's a with rubber band. You can make it any kinds of line, different kinds of line you can use. It is a very fun with that. Now it is a watercolor. I'm using with the watercolor is a color of is a primary color. It's all the petals are doing over here. It's a dark to light. One is a dark, one is a light. You can show, you can see here how I'm doing. It's a, basically it's a students or kids and having a problem in the front petal, how to draw. And then you can see how is it, where it's important about the observing and the, all the petals, how to draw it about this. The drawing also you can see how to do it. Watercolor is a very fun, and they make them it's a easily, it's a gently using how to use in the watercolor. So this is the green color using with the leaves in the down part, and this all the green dark to light, and then highlights where it is, and the see this how to give the strokes and the make them it's a leaves is a two lines can make in leaves how to do it. It's a very enjoy you can use on the watercolor with your kids. Now it's I'm showing it's a newspaper painting. Newspaper paintings you can do with whatever you have it at home. It's very available, and see it's a butterfly and the flower. Now I am showing today it's some birds in the sitting on the wire. You can see it's a drawing in the just simple strokes, one given a strokes so you can make in a bird and the beak, how to do with this, all these different angle birds are sitting down in the wire. It is a really fun with the newspaper paintings. You have it and this all of you at home newspaper, so newspaper paintings also you can so you can get it. It's easily just write it down in the newspaper painting. You can find it out lots of pictures how it is. It is a fun with them with the kids are enjoying. It's a sometimes we don't have in a newspaper, then we can use the newspaper. This is the it's a flower. It's observe the flower and then draw it. Beside the flower you can draw. It's a step by steps. I'm using the water pen brush. Water pen brush I'm using with the ink, and then I can draw. I can see it's a real sticks, and beside keep it one there. Observe, you can see real pictures and the width beside of you. This is really it's nice with the watercolor. You can see it's this water pen it's in available in Chittagong. You can get it in the shops, you can get it in Chittagong. It's a very easily you can get it. And then watercolor Prussian blue I'm using here in the with watercolor. It's a background in the white flowers, how to do with this watercolor. It's just like a dark to light to shade. It's how to do it in the watercolor. Then kids are they can use, so they are not scared about that. It's a watercolor is very fun, just a water use with colors, dark shade where is the importance. Just that once you can show them, then they can understand how to do the watercolor. Sometimes it's kids are scared about this spreading and the sometimes messy. So how gently you can handle that also you can do, and then you can start about this light to dark, dark to light, how to do it. Just inspire them the it's how to do it. It's a very hard, not in a is hard about this. It's a very easy. You can show them. This is the final flowers. How to do it.